Batch!
Howdy, friend! It's Strawberry Shortcake! Our Berry Bitty City Food Fair's in full swing, and everyone's on the lookout for treats that are the very best in show. My friends all have their favorite ingredients. Use them in your recipes, and they'll reward you with cool new decorations to make all your food booths country cute. At our food fair, the recipes are yummy, and the ingredients are berry-licious. So come cook with me! Welcome to the Itty Bitty Fruit Pies. For this challenge, I want you to make the pie any... First, put flour and salt into the food processor. Then add the butter by breaking it into small pieces. Pour in some ice water. Plum Pudding's food processor mixes automatically. Mix with the food processor until everything's smooth. Be careful not to mix too much. Roll out the dough until it's a quarter inch thick. Not too thick, not too thin. Choose a cookie cutter to make a cute pie shape. Drag the fruit you want to use onto the cutting board. Pineapple! Raspberry Tort's knife cuts really smoothly. Guide the knife along the line with your finger. Always ask a grown-up for help when using a knife at home. Choose another fruit or press the arrow to continue. Great! Choose another fruit or press the arrow to continue. Add sugar to the bowl. Add the flavoring that will make your recipe a hit. Orange extract. Mix the fruit and sugar until they're well blended. Sweet! Spoon the fruit mixture onto your pie dough. Tap the targets around the pie to seal it shut. We don't want our fruity gooiness to seep out. To speed up the cooking, try Blueberry Muffin's oven. Put your pie in the oven and bake it for 30 minutes. You can add even smaller details with Cherry Jam's icing pen. Which icing would make your pie extra special? Would be great. decorate with some toppings and fruit. A figurine of me or one of my friends would sure look sweet. Wow, naturally sweet. Tap on your treat to eat it. I just loved your dessert. You win a blue ribbon. Your blue ribbon means you earned a bear-rific new decoration for your food booth. Which decorations will make your booth very special? Ooh, I love it! What a sweet-looking booth! Let's choose another recipe. Nicely done! Your new recipe is now available on the Very Best Recipe Board. Kickin' It Kebabs! If you use Orange Blossom's favorite ingredient, you'll drag the fruit you want to use onto the cut banana. Raspberry Tort's knife cuts really smoothly. Choose another fruit to add to your kebab. Apple. Slide the ingredients onto the skewer. You can add fruit, marshmallows, and eat vanilla marshmallow. Strawberry, vanilla marshmallow, grape, cherry, strawberry marshmallow, banana, peanut butter cookie dough, strawberry marshmallow, chocolate marshmallow, double choc grape, chocolate chip cookie dough, blueberry, cherry. If you want to cook even faster, use Orange Blossom's cooktop. Place your kebabs on the grill. Press down on your kebabs until the thermometer says they're ready. Press down on your kebabs until the thermometer says they're ready. Press down on your kebabs. Send in your recipes, and they'll reward you with cool new decorations to make all your food booths country cute. At our food fair, the recipes are yummy and the ingredients are very delicious. So come cook with me. Welcome to the Itty Bitty Fruit Pies. For this challenge, I want you to make the pie any. First, put flour and salt into the food processor. Then add the butter by breaking it into small pieces. Pour in some ice water. Plum Pudding's food processor mixes automatically. Mix with the food processor until everything's smooth. Be careful not to mix too much. Roll out the dough until it's a quarter inch thick. Not too thick, not too thin. Choose a cookie cutter to make a cute pie shape. Drag the fruit you want to use onto the cutting board. Pineapple. Raspberry Tort's knife cuts really smoothly. Guide the knife along the line with your finger. Always ask a grown-up for help when using a knife at home. Choose another fruit or press the arrow to continue. great! Choose another fruit or press the arrow to continue. Add sugar to the bowl.